Hello. First of all, I want to say thank you to the Returning Officer. I'd like to thank my phenomenal election agent, Sarah Anderson, without whom I don't think I'd be able to stand here successfully. Lastly, I owe a massive amount of thanks to my friends and family who've put up with a lot for me in the last 6 months, and also to every party member across Scotland and the Scottish Greens who's been able to help us out in any way and show their support. A year ago, the Renfrewshire Greens didn't exist. The last candidate we had in the general election in Renfrewshire was 1992. And it's only everyone's support that we've managed to implement a progressive and positive campaign. I'd like to thank Gavin, and I'd also like to give a special mention to Mary as a young, female, working class elected MP. I think it's phenomenal. Yesterday and today, we were fighting against food banks, we were fighting against poverty wages, we were fighting against nuclear weapons, and tomorrow we continue that fight. For the sake of the people in Renfrewshire, I'm sorry to say, John, but I hope your premonition is entirely off the mark, and I look forward to seeing you.